Let's make easy French bread pizza. Slice a loaf of French bread in half, and then half again lengthwise. Place on a sheet pan. Add a few tablespoons of your favorite pizza sauce. Sprinkle on a few handfuls of mozzarella cheese. Add your favorite pizza toppings like pepperoni, ham, olives, etc. Bake at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 10 to 15 minutes until the cheese melts. Let cool a few minutes, then serve. Enjoy! Find the recipe on my website, inthekitchenwithmatt.com.